to do something. There are times you might not understand. But just do it. Just do it. Oh, do it. Because in doing it, you'll be blessed. Because the blessing of God is in the doing of the word, not just in the saying. So it might not make sense. It might not appeal to your theology. As a matter of fact, when you put it in logic, it doesn't add up. But if God says do it, just do it. Oh, just do it.
Oh, yeah.
If the servant of God says that we should bring fruits after we have break our fasting, don't ask questions, just do it. I know you are very intelligent, you have a degree from Oxford University, but just do it. The other day, the Bible says that a captain came to Elisha. And Elisha told him, for you to be cured of your leprosy, all you need to do is to go and dip yourself in the river seven times. The man kept arguing to himself, are there not better rivers in where I came from? Why should it be this Jordan? Bible says that the servant told him that if the prophet had asked you to do something big, wouldn't you have done
it?
So just do it. And Bible says that after he did it, he was blessed.